Yes, you're mentally ill. Yes, you're weird. But you're also cunty. You're also extremely cunty. And just always remember that. Always remember how cunty you are in the face of being mentally ill.